Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Have you ever wondered how crypto can be practical with Bitcoin's price swinging like a roller coaster? Enter stablecoins, crypto's secret weapon. Coins like USDC and USDT keep their value steady, powering trading, DeFi, and real-world payments. In this video, I'll break down what stablecoins are, how they work, and why they're key to crypto adoption. So grab a coffee and let's dive into the future of finance with blockchain's steadiest stars. So what's a stablecoin? It's a currency backed to a stable asset, usually the US dollar. So one stablecoin equals about one US dollar. Unlike Bitcoin or Ethereum, which can jump 20% in a day, stablecoins like Tether, USDT, or Circle's USDC stay steady. How? They are backed by reserve. Think cash or bonds held by issuers, verified on the blockchain for transparency. Some stablecoins like DAI are decentralized using smart contracts and over-collateralized crypto to maintain their bag. Stablecoins live on blockchains like Ethereum or Solana, making them fast, borderless, and censorship resistant. With over 200 billion in stablecoin market cap in 2025, they're the backbone of Web3, keeping crypto practical. But why do stablecoins matter? Let's see how they shine in trading and DeFi. Stablecoins are the lifeblood of crypto trading and DeFi, decentralized finance. On exchanges like Binance, decentralized platforms like Uniswap, traders use USDT or USDC as a safe haven. When Bitcoin dips, you can swap it into stablecoins to lock your value without leaving the blockchain. No need to cash out to dollars. In DeFi, stablecoins are king. Platforms like Aave let you lend USDC to earn 4 to 8% APY, way better than bank savings. You can stake stablecoins in liquidity pools for yield farming or use them as collateral for loan. With smart contracts handling it all, DeFi's 100 billion market runs smoothly because stablecoins keep value predictable. It's like crypto's stable bridge to financial freedom. But stablecoins aren't just for traders. They are changing the real world. Let's look at an interesting use case. Stablecoins are crypto's gateway to mainstream adoption, especially for payments. Let's take cross-border payments. Sending money abroad through banks can take days and cost 7% in fees. With USDT, it's nearly instant and costs pennies. In 2025, platforms like Bitso use USDT for billions in transactions, helping families in places like Mexico or Philippines. Stablecoins also power Web3's apps, from NFT marketplace to metaverse economies, because their steady value builds trust. They are censorship resistant, so no government can freeze your funds. By bridging fiat and currency, stablecoins make blockchains usable for everyday life, driving adoption worldwide. So stablecoins like USDT and USDC aren't just crypto boring cousins, they are the secret weapon. They keep value steady from trading, fuel DeFi's 100 billion ecosystem, and make cross-country payments fast and cheap. Stablecoins are why crypto's going mainstream, powering Web3 and the future of finance. Excited? Drop a comment. Have you used USDT or USDC? Like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more crypto explains. Let's ride the blockchain wave together, guys.